So here's the balloon flower, the way it looks before it blooms. And then there it is in blooming.